Drift has been continuing Omega's plans of destroying default players for decades. I've only seen Drift once, but the day the rocket launched Omega's lair. He's the only one left to do it now.